These colors are a little bit too bright. That's better. Just a little bit off. Okay. Let's go Pius again.
That once I could not see beyond
the realm of reality. Oh, nice. I don't know how I get that. I mean, getting the fast pickup on Chaturga and Olio is pretty easy. But Celta feels a little bit random. There's like a set of specific angles where it works. You know, these things on the wall have like a insanely big trigger. I mean, not trigger, like a great area where you can input those things. And you have a lot of room to put those blocks. So maybe, yeah, good. And Olio, master of the planes.
I cannot
see, this
say
time
what was the
I don't die here.
Nor am I.
Okay, this time I'm gonna go for the actual strat on this zombie. Run straight there. So here I sneak until there. Recover my stamina. Sneak a little bit more there. And you can go straight on these last ones. Way better than last time. Much better. On the blades. And I'm gonna need some sneak there. So you can hear Elia was getting tired. She always get all her stamina back after this cutscene. Should have sneaked a little bit there. Let's do it right now. Fogger, get out there. Not the best stamina manage there. Need to adjust some of the parts where I sneak. And I'm trapped. I was trapped between the zombies and the staff. Take a look at the beautiful Manturok corpse got. I could have been a little bit faster. It's fine.
Fool.
Let's go, Anthony.
From my research, it is apparent that the Endeavor.
So, right side of the monk. Because if you go by the left side of the monk, you're gonna get stuck.
Devil's work. We should get out of here.
You have proven what we have feared the most.
Now let's go for the first interdimensional travel. One of many to come. Always forget about that camera. Yeah, I saw me turn around, so I got some of my hits just fucked up. Please. Take that. And I forget about Let's see if I can skip this cutscene. Or half of it. Nope, I failed. Like, I don't really know if that saves time or not.
Come to return my...
Okay, trapper time. Come on, buddy. Bring me faster. There's nothing you can do about that sunny day. You'll always get that. Can do it, Anthony. Get the quick kill. I just need 3 hits. Oh, that was so slow. I hit myself. Come on! Okay. Yeah, for some reason I didn't cancel the first one. I need to cancel. Cancel all the attacks to do that. Aw, oh, you fucker. Now we go upstairs. On to the guest room.
Dreams. Modern psychology of...
See if I remember this chapter. Anyone know if Karim is like actually the strongest character? Like, I got the feeling that he's the strongest. I mean, you can one-shot Aurors with the Randau. It's pretty broken. And without even having an enchant, you know? Trappers, behave. Thank you. This might be one of my favorite songs in the game. If not my favorite one. It's a chain that it's going to end on the next room. Bye. So 4 hits on this corner should do it. Yeah, that's kind of bad. Yeah, that trapper can be really nasty.
This isn't really happening.
Exactly, Kareem. Exactly, remember where's the last one? Alright. I don't like this camera at all. I'm way too far. Excuse me? Body blocking. What do you mean I can't use it? Oh, you fucker. That sucks. I hate you. Can't even attack with this. still there. Did I fucked up? Yeah, I fucked up. Where? Yo, hello Dave. How you doing? Oh, I fucked that up. Okay, get up, get up, get up. Okay, there it is. How's it going? Oh my god. Okay, that was bad. I might die here. Yeah, I need to... That was super close. That was unnecessarily close. You're good. Just in the middle from me. Start a new job tomorrow. Oh, that's nice. Good luck with that. Hoping the best for you. So I barely died right on the end. But we cool. So it's good to know that you can actually see the stream, because I can't see it myself. I mean, I can see a chat. Trying to use speedrun? Yes. That's pretty good. Yeah, at first I was kinda worried, but then I find out that it's, I don't know, it's maybe my internet or something. Like, it's just Twitch giving me this. Like, I can't see other channels too, but I can still see the chats, so it's like, whatever. Scene. All right.
I will not argue that I was shocked by the sudden
mention of one of my ancestors. You get the bullets. I mean, bullets. Let's go down. I'm gonna play this game. Looks kind of like Resident Evil. Yeah, exactly. This is an horror game on the Nintendo GameCube. It's kind of similar to other horror games in that sense. Like old school horror games, where you have to solve puzzles and stuff like that. But this one is more of a cosmic horror, like Lovecraft stuff, and kind of magical too. So what I need here, let's just go in here. Oh yeah, I can do this later. Go here. Boy the Trapper. And the enchant that I hadn't assigned yet for some reason. Yeah, I really like the look of this game. It's pretty great. And yeah, it has some interesting features, like sanity effects. Like, I don't know if it was the first game I'm doing it, but it definitely was the first popular one I'm doing that. So basically you have health, you have magic to do spells, and you also have... I should do something here. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Oh, that was... whatever. I didn't need to assign that. So you have magic, health, and you have sanity. And what sanity does is that... having more or less sanity makes your character have sanity effects. So basically hallucinations. And some of them are pretty funny and interesting. So now I assign this here. There you go. And I should have cast. Okay, hit me once. So that lady right there, it's a monster. Don't believe her. I need these bullets. Yo, thank you so much for the subscription, Dave. Pretty slow. So, in case you don't know, there is a sub incentive in my channel. So, you can earn. I mean, you have the right to ask for a pixel art. Reload, please. Thank you. So. Basically, if you have like an image that is hopefully simple, it doesn't have to be simple, but simple is better, or something you like, anything you like or you want, you can send me that. as a PM on Twitch or on Discord, wherever you want, and I can make a very tiny pixel art of that. Prime subs counts as 16 times 16 pixels. The enemy. And that's it for Max. Or is it 3232? I actually don't remember. I think it's 3232, you're right. Yeah, it's 3232. Yes. Yeah, second tier is 64 and third tier is 128. You're right. Whatever I want, something cute. Like, anything in particular you like? Like, I don't know, cats maybe, dogs, or anime stuff? Alright, next one is...
The ancient's influence was incredible.
Oh, Lindsay. Lindsay is a hard one. This is a hard episode. Fuck you. I failed that. I failed that twice. Beach squad, frog or something. Alright. I'll try something like that. Oops. Examine that. Yo, Example Prime. How are you doing? Never seen this game before? How old it is? This is from 2002. Yeah. It's on the GameCube. So right now it has... How many years? Did I fucked up? I think I fucked up. That was so close. If that thing touched me, I lose like 30 seconds or more. Yeah, 16 years. It's quite a lot. Okay, grab this thing. Activate that, don't activate those. I need to use the pendant. Right. This looks like Tomb Raider on steroids. Yeah, for sure. This episode, I mean this chapter at least, is definitely like Tomb Raider or like Indiana Jones. Just because of the theme. But the rest of the chapters are quite different. So this game, it's divided into chapters. And on every chapter you use like different characters. And you are in a different time. Or a different age, epoch, if you want. Me. I'm getting a lot of damage. Okay, so here. Shield. I should have cast that shield before. It's kind of bad. So are you the same person reborn just following the story? It's like following the story of a specific... It's like the story of humanity. I mean, like, different people in different ages have, like, let's say, a task to do against evil, something like that. And it's like different people that just get chosen to, like, battle against evil. And some of them are related by family, some others are kind of unrelated. Oh, this sucks. I don't have a lot of sanity. Come on. So, we might see a sanity effect in a while. I also don't have stamina. Yeah, this is a sanity effect. Good. Must have passed one though. So I need to sneak a little bit to recover my stamina so I can keep running. Otherwise I just get stuck in the movement. It's actually gold. Okay, that sucks. That really sucks. Recovery at some point.
Remember me, Alex.
This isn't real.
Anger or sand itself.
Touch anything? Alright. Sanity effect. That sucks. This is the worst one. Because I can't get near the door or anything. Usually this sanity effect goes away if you are near a door and you try to open it. But you can't access doors here, so you just have to wait. This is basically the room upside down.
This isn't really happening.
One more.
Anger or sand itself.
That sucks.
Anger or sand itself.
you get better at those traps. You can clearly see the traps in the ground, but that doesn't mean you can clearly avoid them easily. You didn't die. I hate you. I want you to die on just one shot. Side effect. We're done. I probably lose a ton of time there. Pretty sure about that. But it's good. I'm fine. Let's go, Paul Luther. I miss this.
During the time of the Inquisition.
I didn't sleep. Whatever. I can get that later. If I don't die in the room. So we need to go and talk to the custodian. It's the first thing. I'll say Paul is maybe one of the boring chapters, because you have to do a lot of backtrack and stuff. Just enough time.
Brother Luther, not a moment too soon.
To drink water there. Not a moment too soon. Basement, and the only reason we go to the basement is to get the mace. I mean, I'm also gonna get this thing, so we are right here. Like, if there were another way to kill Anthony, like, faster, like, let's say a reliable way to kill Anthony, we can skip this early basement, because we're gonna get to the basement anyways. Later. There's no reliable way to kill Anthony. There is ways to do it, but they are slow as fuck. Like, I tried something like damage field plus magical attack. And like bare fist, those three things together. Usually it doesn't go very well. It just doesn't work.
Charlemagne.
It's way too slow. Are you equipped the mace? I know. And I like to do Anthony before going up, because that way you will never get body blocked by that mister. Get out of the way, please. By the monk. Because the monk always spawns at the same place, regardless of like its last position when you leave. It was fine. I now we get Argon. Sign there just to avoid unnecessary hallucinations. Now we go back all the way to tower. Some stuff we have to do in the way back. We need to play the piano and then grab the circle of power. I didn't meant to do that, whatever. Yeah, I can grab that on my way back. Just forget about that.
Brother Andrew suspected Augustine all along.
Oh, Augustine. AKA Pius Augustus. We need to do a bunch of spells. Reveal. one because I'm stupid. And that was super bad. I didn't cast that. I promise. I didn't press that button. That was so slow. Forget about that. Okay, let's see if this time I can.
You are a clever man.
Get these guys out of my way. Need to move a little bit to the left. Exactly, Paul. Forbidden City, here we go. Go to the piano. Hello? Roberto Bianchi.
Much has been written about the exploits of conquerors.
Roberto is so slow. He and Max are just too slow. Definitely a shame. So you see, most of the things you have to examine, you have to press B twice, usually. Like this one, for example, you press B, then the camera zooms, then you have to press B again, and then you have to press A. But the surveys are an exception to that. You can survey a place just pressing B and then A again. I mean, you have to press A immediately. you press B twice, you actually cancel the survey, whatever. So it took me a while to get used to that. There's like no general rule for different stuff. Like different examined objects will have different amount of menus. But of course all the surveys have the same. I should sneak a little bit here. Okay. Time to summon a zombie to kill it immediately. Funny because my TV, it's kind of old. It probably has a mute like that. Like the mute button probably looks like that on my TV. I needed that. Show me that thing again. Why not? Yo, thank you for the follow. I'm guessing he's a follow. Let's see. Yeah. Thank you, Sniper Dog, for the follow. I forgot to survey one of the rooms. I had to do it on my way back. Sneak a little bit here. I always forget to survey that room. Thank you. see on levers, you have to press B twice. Usually. At least on the first levers. I wonder if I'm good on stamina. Should be, right? Barely. Okay, let's survey the last room. Nice sound effects there. This is actually a pretty straightforward chapter. I used to think it was very difficult, but it's not really that difficult. There are harder ones. Almost there. Alright. Okay, so now Peter Jacob. Flesh and bone.
The war to end all wars redefined how mankind.
Just hope I don't fucked up this chapter. There's a lot of ways to fuck up this chapter. What do I need to do here? Wasn't that one actually? Whatever. Does not matter too much. I mean, I'm gonna recover this magic by the time I reach the furnace. Don't worry, we're gonna fix the light in a couple of minutes. barely see anything. Okay, so I need shield, horror, bind, pretty much everything, right? Invisible, full. Am I missing something? Yeah, I think there is. Okay, so sign there. Reveal invisible. Okay, I missed that one. That was a little bit slow. I mean, it was slow, but it wasn't that slow for me, at least. Considering it's my first run. That sucks. Of course we're gonna have one of these on the first run, right? There it goes. Like, how much time it is? 30 seconds, maybe? Oh, there's not a fucking alarm. Okay, didn't last too long. Come on. Are you gonna give me a fucking... Whatever, I'm gonna recover sanity. Doesn't really matter. My goodness, this is so slow. Not like Peter has a lot of sanity, by the way. And you can cancel the portals with just bare fist. It's pretty stupid. I'm gonna be safe. I'm gonna cast this right now. Come on, don't get stuck there. Worst place to get stuck. I hate you. I fucking hate you. That's a sign of the other. Come on.
Jeez.
That was close. Risky strat. Come on, this is not a computer. This is gonna fail. Alright. I just wanted to be sure that I have the magic attack. On the quick spells. Alright, let's have a good fight, please. I can't believe this. That was the first cycle. That was the one cycle third phase. You need at least 8 hits for that, I think? Or can you do it with 7? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if you can do it with 7. But I got it with 8. 6, you will not get it. If you get 6 hits, you have to wait for another cycle. If I'm correct. Alright. So now, Edward. Thank you. I'm getting stuck everywhere.
You are not free to leave this plane.
Fucked up this chapter, please. Gonna see Max here. Well, not really. He was there, believe me. He was almost there. He was pretty close. So, oh yeah, the cement pool. You in my way. Shouldn't be in my way. The dogs. Alright, so now thank you. need 30 seconds. Come here, monster. I think I was a little bit too fast on that. Should have waited a little bit more. For some reason I couldn't just examine the ladder, which definitely sucks. Alright. But we are fine. Alright, so we go straight. We start with number two. And it's not mandatory to do that, as far as I know. But I do it anyways. Because I don't want those noises. Number two. Or cancel. Right once. Oh, cancel, whatever. Let's see. Good trappers so far, I think. Yeah, that's pretty good trappers. Or maybe not. Could have been better. Argon. Lots of argons. Many, many argons. Thank you. So that's a little secret for you. The magic apex of horrors. I don't know if you've, of anyone else. Number nine. But the ones of horrors don't cancel your spell, as far as I can tell. I mean, you saw it right there. I think other magic attacks will do it because they damage you. But the ones of blue horrors only paralyze you. So there is a trapper here. Right there. Might give me problems later. I'll see. Kill the horror. Why? You're a bad guardian. Kill your minions. Okay, beware the trap. This trapper, we're gonna kill it. Rather play safe, really. There's a zombie there. I didn't lose sanity though, which is kinda cool. A barrier here sucks a little bit. Ah, fuck. That's my mistake. Three. Here. You tired yet? Not yet. I would like to have like a close view of some of the monsters in this room, because there's a lot of interesting stuff. Like maybe some of those are monsters that we don't see in the game, like Mantarok stuff. M7. pull this lever. And to watch the only Mantarok zombie on Engar. As far as I know. And it's dead. Bye, Guardian. It's very far away. Then after this we go 5 and 6. There's a trapper on 5. Way too close to the second stair. Like, if it is right on the middle or close to the first stairs, I can try to cheese it. And it's fine. Because if you go upstairs or downstairs, you can, like, don't get affected by the attack of the trapper. But I didn't like that position. That's one. So I get everything right. Right? I can only fail Neglect. Should be there. Do you think like Neglect looks like a pi? Like the pi symbol? Greek letter? Okay, there are trappers here too. Thinking of Alex. Some time loss. Not that much though. Good thing the barrier is there to tell you that you fucked up. we out. I really like the fact that there are auras of different sizes in this game. Some of them are massive. Alright. Now we go to the basement again. 48 years later. Speedrun is taking a little bit more than I expected. This time, please grab the shotgun first. Shotgun first. Oh, that movement. Sick movement. Zerga Dispo. That Alex get rid of the Gladius on this part. Fuck, come on. I guess it's because she used the pickaxe. They fucked up. My goodness. Trying to be fast.
Wherever disaster and death lurk, there is
likely to be an ancient. Let's go, Michael. Let's go, Gunstrats. Rifle strats, so why not? Possible. last time we're going to see this. Oh no, actually, there's one more time at the end of the game. Just forgot about that. Oh, this is a sanity effect. That sucks. Can I reload here? Okay. I guess whatever. I thought it was a sunny day. And you can cancel that voice. If you hold, if you press B, I think. Not like it matters. Don't think it matters. Fuck you. Come on. Give me my inventory back. I hope those small mandrake zombies don't even get rid of your sanity. They're just too small. They're not scary enough. Nightmare Fuel Zone, of course. Nightmare Fuel game. Yeah, we're getting a lot of those sounds because we can't just lose time going for more sanity.
2 minutes till detonation.
Yo, Carter, thank you so much for that. How are you doing? Hello there. A few years later. Alright, last chapter. Let's see my notes. Get Gladius. Get out of the way. Not Brandon's thing. Card of Manturok. This, it's very important that you don't forget this thing. Otherwise you can't enter the last part of the game. You can get really fucked up by that. How's it doing? Well? How's everyone going? The run is going really well to be the first one. And to not be the first one, I actually don't know how well it's going. Because I don't have the time. I don't remember the time for other people's PBs right now. Like, I know the world record, but I don't know the pace of this. So it's just going very well. And I'm very well myself too. Feeling pretty good about running a new game, which is a game I really like. Big jump. So, no more noises. Alright, Alex. I need you to do a shield. Then we're gonna do a pull. And finally a dispel. Celota 7 dispel. Celota, aka Green. That thing, just put it there, then use this, and we got power again. So we're gonna start with number 3. Oh, I need a Nogia output, just forgot about that. That sucks a little bit. Might lose a couple of time, to that. Yeah, a couple of times. You hear that right? How many times are we gonna lose? Okay, Chaturga Trapper. No, actually, Ouya Trapper. Got that right. Chaturga Zombie. These fuckers got free on Edward's chapter, and the city of Enga is not happy about that. So we need to put them back into their cells. This might be enough. Not yet. Come on.
Tear, Parma, hurt, Parma, Parma, Zelda, Parma.
So I need to get rid of this tutorial. Position is just perfect. I borrowed that from other runners. It's wonderful because the aura appears very close. And also because Alex is right there, the aura doesn't walk into the portal. Okay, next one is number 9. Self unbind. We're gonna get that. Then 7 shield. Can get the console. I've never seen that. That's amazing. That's fucking amazing. Bad thing is that I still waste a little bit of magic. But it's like, whatever, dude. I'm getting really good luck on this run overall. Like, that could have been a major time save. Okay, Alex, can you do it? No, you're lacking the stamina. That was a nice damage boost. Cheese trappers. I'm not choosing those trappers. I still don't have the guts to do that. Maybe in the future with more practice.
Here come Parma, here come Parma.
suboptimal. I need to review my road. I got something wrong there. This one I can cheese it. Maybe not. You fucker. There you go. That took a lot of time. And reveal invisible is gone. That sucks. I need to review my road. I mean, at least the shield, it's good. Like, I'm using the proper amount of shield. Sloppy Alex. This is the chapter I have practiced the least. There, that's pretty nice. Not taking a risk there. I mean, here. Should be 9 hits. Now, number 2. Twice. I mean, nope. Oh, it was number 2, not number 5. That sucks. Whatever. Does it really matter? Not too much. Yeah, it does matter a little bit. Because I'm gonna need another shield. I just fucked up everything there. So I guess I can go for 4. No, not 7. Kind of risky there. I mean, kind of safe, actually. Not risky. So I'm... The war record is already done. It's like 2 hours 12 something. Second place is also done. It's like 13 something. I don't know about third place, though. Right or left twice. Ah, we're good to go. Let's try to get sub 2 hours 20. Seems like a good goal. I can still die at the end, by the way. Yeah, let's hope everything goes well. Showdown. Cast 3 enchant Celta and Gladius. Skip every cutscene, of course. Now we're gonna see Elia. Bad movement. And the whole party. Where is it? Max is so slow. Where is this? Try to hit me. It's not gonna be sub 20. That sucks. He'll be close though. Alright, 2 hours 20. How good is that? Let's find out.
And so it comes to pass. Of the three ancients, there is nothing.
Hello, favorite customer.
The mighty Chaturga has obliterated the insanity of Zelotath.
Alright, that was pretty good.
The madness of Zelotath has overcome the power of Ulioth. The boundless Ulioth has decimated the power of Chaturga. All at once, separate and simultaneous. For the universe is made of many time streams, many possibilities, all in harmonious synchronicity.
Only what's your best Mantarok run? This is my best run. This is my first run, actually.
Mantarok.
This is the first PB.
Keeper. Overseer, Warden of Ancients, Chaos, an entity trapped between the veils of reality and the enchanted stakes that impale its flesh.
So, we're gonna watch this, because why not?
Unable to rally its guardians. It could rely only on its subtle manipulations of the Roivas family to destroy its enemies. Knowing the nature of the Ancients, it used its pawns to play them against each other, resulting in their mutual annihilation.
Annihilation. Yeah, this is the first one.
It will languish forever, festering in its tomb, plotting.
Third place? Is it third place? I was trying to look at speedrun.com, but I'm not getting... Yeah, save. Why not? I can't get the page to load for me. Memory of Ben Dyack. So, let's see. Yeah, this is super HP Lovecraft stuff. It's super Lovecrafty, this game. Like, you get some... essentially, it's cosmic horror. It's one of the few games that tackle that theme, I think, and in a very successful way. Let's see this. Turn on darkness. So, yep, third place. Nice. That's pretty nice, considering first and second place are super close. So, it's gonna be hard to go against them. Second place is 13 minutes, so that's just 7 minutes. Yeah, exactly. So, it's more than 7 minutes, actually. Yeah, it's even more. Almost 8 minutes to first place. So that's just better menuing. What else? I did get caught by one trapper. I know how much time is that. Might be a whole minute, for sure. And then just, apart from that, everything else was just kind of small mistakes. It really adds up, though. I mean, we're talking about 7 minutes of mistakes. But yeah, menu is like super big on this game. That's gonna be the hardest for me, because I'm not very good at menu. I mean, it's something I have to practice and get used to it. But yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. It was a good run overall because I practiced a lot before doing my first run. Oh, also, I think I lost several minutes on the last chapter because my road was very bad. I just find that out in the middle of the run. So I guess I'm going to discuss some stuff with the other runners to see a better road, or just mimic their road in the last chapter. We'll see. So yeah, I'll keep running this for a while. Right now I'm running this and Lost Vikings 2. Those are gonna be my two games for this season, period, whatever. I don't know, a couple of months or maybe just 1 month, we'll see. We'll see if I have what I need to get like more regular, but I probably won't. I don't know. Like 7 minutes looks like a lot of time. I'm not sure if I can do that. But at least I want a better time. Like sub 2 hours 15, it'll be a good time for me. And as soon as I get that run, if that run still looks bad for me, I'll go for more. Nintendo.